More fallout after a Target 11 investigation into the agency in charge of promoting tourism in our area. Last night, investigator Rick Earle broke the story about Visit Pittsburgh's top executives making six-figure salaries and getting big bonuses. Well, tonight there's a new effort to find out exactly how your tax dollars are paying for Visit Pittsburgh. Rick broke this story and uncovered a new investigation now underway. Rick?
Well, Peggy, that's right. I've learned that some Visit Pittsburgh board members are actually calling for an internal investigation into the agency's finances. And just today, the county controller launched her own inquiry.
We requested the information.
What County Controller Chelsea Wagner says Visit Pittsburgh has agreed to give her their salary information. This comes one day after a Target 11 investigation revealed that President and CEO Joe McGrath made more than $353,000 last year. That came as a surprise to County Executive Rich Fitzgerald.
I wasn't aware of the specifics. I assumed they were making more than I was, but that's a lot of folks do that these days.
And according to IRS documents obtained by Target 11, the top five executives under McGrath each earned six-figure salaries with hefty bonuses last year. Target 11 wanted to know the salaries of the other 45 employees, but Visit Pittsburgh refused to release the data.
You know, as you said, this is a quasi-governmental agency, so you should be able to view all of the different salaries.
The agency is funded by the hotel tax, and last year that amounted to more than $8 million. Both the county executive and the controller believe Visit Pittsburgh has done a good job promoting the city and raising hotel occupancy rates to record levels.
That said, I certainly believe that salaries need to be fair, transparent, and not excessive, and would simply like to review that further.
I think when the public puts money into something, their tax dollars, I think everything needs to be on the table. Where's that money going now? Where's it being expended?
Now, Visit Pittsburgh says the salaries are fair and in line with other similar-sized tourism agencies across the country. Meanwhile, County Executive Fitzgerald is now calling for a cost-benefit analysis to see if those salaries are worth it. We will keep you posted. That's the very latest reporting live in the newsroom. Rick Earle, Channel 11 News.
Thanks, Rick. And remember, you can contact Rick Earle and have him look into the problems that you're dealing with. You can email him at target11@wpxi.com. You can also reach him through Facebook and on Twitter.